pwede na ako bumalik sa trabaho?
If you want to, then yes.
Hindi ba to dahil sa nangyaring treatment kanina ng mga taga Philippine Pacific Air?
Of course not. I don't care if they seem to ignore you just because they don't think you can talk business with them. I also know na hindi ka rin naman affected.
Oo naman, no? Proud housewife kaya ako.
And you were also a proud flight attendant once. You know, if I had it my way, I'd want you to be at home with us 24/7. But when I met you, you had a life. You were a free spirit. Maya, you had a dream. I was there, and I saw how happy you were when you went back to school. Nung in-interview ka for the internship, then when you started training, became a full-fledged attendant. And I'm not going to be the person who's going to stop you from reaching more milestones. I want you to continue to pursue your dreams.
Pero paano mga bata?
Well, there's Leia, Doris, and ako. I think we can both handle the household.
Ikaw?
Bakit gulat na gulat ka? Don't you trust me?
Oo, pero... Uy, Daddy,
Maya, ang tagal na natin, pero wala ka pa rin tiwala sa akin.
Oo, sige na po. Payag na ako. Alam mo, ang swerte-swerte ko talaga sa'yo.
No, mas maswerte ako sa'yo.